You heard my heart, and we'll never be worried about it. Maybe.